Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Just give you a shout out. We have an exclusive interview. Well, it's not really exclusive. It was back then. Axl Rose, the front guy of Guns N' Roses, in 1987. This is before Appetite Destruction, before Use Illusion albums came out. This is Axl Rose, the front guy of Guns N' Roses, interview, archived tapes of Axl Rose. Here's Axl Rose interview in 1987 with Guns N' Roses.